Mandalore is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. Stay safe, you hear? You know your way around Kobo, don't you? Found another shard. I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Ready to go. Come on, Echo. Here we go, buddy. The Sandcrawler. You know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Looks like seeds. Better hold on to them until I can find good soil. Good, Neko.
Jump!
Hey, not bad. No scanning, okay, BD? Need to center myself. All set, BD? Here they are. Buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. Off we go. Wouldn't last against a roller mine. But where are we gonna find one around here? We'll get around faster now. This is a nice one.
Well, you got a mean look to you.
I do?
Yeah. Like you're not afraid of nothing. Maybe you can find out what all this fuss is about. There's a shack nestled way out near the caverns. Folks call it Key's Workshop.
What's in the workshop?
Misery. And maybe treasure, or so I hear. If you're in the area, could be worth a visit.
You're the one taking shots at the raiders, right?
That's me.
Bad idea. The raiders have got eyes all over the Reach.
What kind of eyes?
Ravis has got a watchtower in the valley.
Maybe I'll check it out.
Figured you'd say that. Head towards the spires. Can't miss it. Of course, they won't miss you either. You know, because of the watchtower.
Hello there. 20 cycles ago, heard this town was nothing but a few shacks.
Now look at it.
Yeah. Sometimes I wish I could go back there, see what it was really like to rough it.
You could always head into the wilderness and start your own town.
I think I'll stay here, thanks.
They don't look friendly. Buddy. Very good, buddy.
Good to see you. Could be great for you. You'd like that one. That's a nice one.
I'll grab this one.
Good choice. Practically had your name on it.
He's always had an eye for eccentric art. Let's see what we find up here.
surely. One of our patrons brought her here.
He says, the find of a century.
2 centuries, to be more precise.
Cal, I gotta confess something.
Here we go.
That tech I tried to sell to Ravis, there's more of it in the valley. A building right in the center. You can't miss it. So I was thinking, you head there and check things out, and we split whatever you find 50-50.
We'll see, Turgle. Not bad, huh, buddy? Conditions are perfect for a garden. All right, let's try planting these seeds we found. Plant this here. Here looks good. All these variants would be great. Get to growing. Here, BD. Garden's looking kind of respectable. Might as well plant some of these seeds. We'll grow safe here.
welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home. Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the Core Worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea why they're there?
They've hiked out onto the Valley Plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much.
Let's stop here.
And grab a spot at the bar.
He even covers his cantina couches with Patoli weave fabric. Classic Greece. Friend.
Well, hey there, traveler.
Hi there.
Don't mind the beast. She don't like strangers. The mountain don't neither. You be careful.
I'll try. Thanks. BD1.
My bantable mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? That leather-infested watering hole down in your valley.
All right. Forget I asked.
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
There's nothing to worry.
Whoa! I got you, Shanna.
Thanks.
Let's look. Can't use this lift yet. Looks like another shard. See what's up ahead, buddy.
Won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on!
Okay.
Look at this. Let's take a ride, BD.
You got it!
Authorized access only. Turn back, scum.
Just passing through, officer.
Nothing that ain't made of Durasteel is passing through this electron wall.
Weapons hot, sir. Let's shoot it before he gets ideas.
Negative. We've got our orders.
Sure you can't make an exception?
Smell that, scum? That's imperial air you're breathing. So get back before I forget my orders and we see how tough you really are.
Why don't you drop the shield? You will lower the shield. I'm not worth your time. It's easier to let me through.
You're not worth my time, scum. It's easier to let you through.
Sir?
TK-783 to base command. Lower the shield.
Gotta unlock this. Flawless. Ready to ride.
Now!
Easy, Neko.
Breathe. Back to it.